Hi folks, welcome back to another video. It's a video with a bit of a difference today because there is going to be photography, there is going to be videos, but there's going to be a lot less of me. Whoever that was cheering down the back, I urge you. We are headed into Camborne for Trevithick Day to go and see the steam engines. As you can see, I've got my two boys with me, smile and wave boys. There they are, don't they look happy? So yeah, we're going to go into Camborne, have a look at Trevithick Day, see the sights and sounds, and hopefully I'm going to be bringing you plenty of photo and video from the day. So let's see how it goes. Hope you enjoy.
Thank you. Enjoyed them together. That's the tricky part.
Yeah.
Thank you.
he's winning the point, we're going to stay with his dog.
That trick you're doing to test. Oh, yes. bit cheaper to get a cheap.
There we go, folks. That's Trevithick Day all done and dusted. I hope you've enjoyed the video. For me, Trevithick Day is very definitely all about those steam engines. I absolutely love them. The work that must go into maintaining them is incredible. But I absolutely love them, love to see them. And the smell, I wish you could enjoy the smell of them. They're absolutely fantastic. So the photos that I took during the parade at the very end, I'll put all at the very end of the video. I hope you enjoy those. Thanks for tuning in. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you all again soon.
Stop.